That is how the little ogre came to live on the swamp with a beautiful princess.
And his best friend.
And his best friend.